Post had Mobile police on alert at Baker High School for a possible threat. All this happening yesterday morning, according to MPD. They say when they got to the school, they found a student who may have been behind the online threat. The investigation is ongoing. Meanwhile, Mobile County Public Schools says protocols are now in place to increase safety at the school while the investigation is being conducted.